this painting is called Pingate Number One, and it was inspired from a gate from London, and I wanted to be like more abstract.